boiling water we have here, and we're gonna add a little bit of salt to it. That's about a gallon of boiling water and about 2 teaspoons of salt. And then we're gonna put in our corn and boil away. This is gonna boil for about 20 minutes. All right, it's been 20 minutes. We're gonna take our corn out of the water and put our corn to the side, and we're gonna drain our water, but we're gonna be using the same pot to melt our butter. So we drained our water, our corn's hot, but we have our spices. We have a half teaspoon of our cumin, we have a teaspoon of paprika, and a couple pinches. I did 1 pinch, but you could do 2 or 3 pinches. That's really hot. I'd say maybe 2 pinches of cayenne pepper. Mix them all together. And we also have some chopped parsley. That's about 2 tablespoons of chopped parsley. Sorry about that. 2 tablespoons of chopped parsley. And also a couple pinches of salt. Put a couple pinches of salt in there, because that's gonna heighten with your, if you have salted butter, don't worry about it. But if you have unsalted butter, like 2 to 3 pinches of salt goes in with that lovely spice mixture. And we're all good. So then mixing that up, chopped parsley's ready to go. And also our 5 tablespoons of butter. 5 tablespoons of butter. And we're gonna put that in our pot and melt it down. It's the same pot that we boiled our corn in. We just drained it. Next, we're gonna put in our 5 tablespoons of butter. Let that start melting on a medium heat. All right, just get that melting. Don't wanna brown it, you just wanna melt it. All right, there's our butter melting, and we're gonna put in our spices and salt, nice and easy. Stir that around. You don't want it to brown, you just want the butter to melt. Actually, at this point, we're gonna turn off our heat because our butter is just melting and our spices are in there. Next, we're gonna put in our corn. And really, basically, it's on a, actually, you can turn your heat off at this point, and you get some tongs and start moving around your corn and your butter with your paprika. Pretty simple. There we go. Move that all around. And let that just, I'm turning off my heat and have my spices on the outside. Next is my parsley. Parsley in there. And keep turning it around a little bit. There we go. And it's just about ready to serve. All right, so we got that paprika in there and all the spices, and then we're gonna put more of our parsley, and we're gonna be ready to put it right on the plate, plus pour our butter over it as well. All right, spice butter corn. You could put Parmesan on this if you want, but that has the cumin, the cayenne, and of course, cumin, cayenne, and also the a little bit of salt, paprika. If you put the Parmesan, I put it on now because you melted all the butter on there with the fresh parsley, especially it's in the corn season. Got to take advantage of that.